waiting for that.
Well, this is the fifth week that we are meeting.
Okay.
But some of the ladies have done previously a different program,
yes,
which is about parenting and emotional health. And this is the stress management course that they are attending.
Come here and pick up some tips as well. But has it been really helpful for you? Yeah. What sorts of things have you found helpful and beneficial for you?
So basically, this five people attend this course, and then we all have our different situations. For example, my ministry is and I have two autistic daughters, and the situation was really difficult, and I was not able to. I was really stressed out, and then she's on the
And it's perhaps you as kind of being able to
sit and otherwise, I'm like, happy.
So it's the stimulation that she needs.
Yeah.
Yes.
This is something that we see massage, my bar, bed, and bar,
and have you done any of the other programs or courses and things else provided here?
I go to the family hub in Dutch on Friday, which is really helpful.
But are there many? Do you, I don't know how often you can't. But has it been really helpful for you? Yeah. What sorts of things have you found helpful and beneficial for you?
So basically, this five attend this course, and then we all have our different situations.